look back over the last 40 years and to how breast cancer used to be treated, to how it's treated now. It used to be mastectomy and one size fits all, and now the treatment paradigms or treatment strategies for breast cancer are incredibly complex and incredibly personalized. All of that is due to research.
When I talk to patients, I really try to emphasize the value of research and the necessity of research. That's what improves outcome from breast cancer.
Once I met with the doctor and seen what the options were, I realized that the way I thought they treat cancer is not the way they treat cancer. I didn't even realize there were so many different types of breast cancer. So once I sat down with him and got the options of what my choices were going to be and got all of my questions answered, I got in fight mode.
What has happened in research is that now we have understood much better which targets we have to hit in the cell to kill a cancer cell. That has been fantastic. On top of that, also right here from Hillman and McGee comes immunotherapy. Immunotherapy is a new way to treat breast cancer. So far, triple negative has been very well established to be responsive to immunotherapy, and those changes have been enormous and very, very gratifying to see that our research is having impact.
So we've had a tremendous advance in genomics and genetics, just understanding the sequence of DNA over the last 20 years. HER2 is the most obvious one, and those patients now have a different outcome than 10 to 20 years ago. That's been a revolution and was one of the first examples of true personalized or precision medicine, a unique feature of your breast cancer that leads to a unique targeted therapy specifically for you.
Virtually every question in breast cancer care has been answered not by doctors but by patients. Patients who had the courage, when the answer wasn't known, to participate in a clinical trial so that we could get the answer, and therefore they benefited the generation that came after them.
Every single person we put in a clinical trial, whether it works or not, helps us advance the field because we're going to learn from them. We're going to learn about their specific body, their specific personality, their specific immune system, their specific cancer, all of which are different and very complicated.
Clinical trials is what makes or breaks what is new, innovative in medicine. It's what saves lives. We wouldn't be here today. I wouldn't be here today. One of the medicines I'm on after breast cancer went through a clinical trial, and they found out what worked and did not work, and here I am today, still cancer-free.
If I were to talk to one of the women that participated in a clinical trial before me, I would say thank you. What you've done at the time may not seem like a big deal to you, but look at what it's done for me. Because of what you did, I had a baby. I became a mother. So the work we do is important for the future.
So I work at the UPMC Hillman Cancer Center and at McGee Women's Hospital because we are such a strong breast cancer program. We are one of the largest breast cancer programs in the country, and we serve over 1,200 women with breast cancer on a yearly basis. So there is so much opportunity to be able to change lives and make them better.
I really think the Hillman Cancer Center is a great place to be an oncologist. We have access to the latest treatments. We have direct access with people in the laboratory that are doing basic science research. We have a lot of collaborative efforts, not only here in Pittsburgh, but at all of the top cancer centers throughout the country. So I really feel like we're giving our patients the very best care here.
I am working to change the course of breast cancer treatment today so that we never have to worry about it in the future. And I'm working towards putting myself out of a job.
I imagine that 20 years from now, no two breast cancer patients will be treated in an identical fashion because the care for each one of them will be individualized.
I got to see the first day of kindergarten. That is something never in my wildest dreams did I think was going to happen.
By supporting breast cancer research, you give hope, you give scientific advances, you give the very best to the people who are in your community.